And our final valedictorian, Emily Shea.
Thank you, first of all, to whoever did this. This is beautiful. This is just a beautiful mess up here, right? All right. Thank you all for being here today. I would like to extend special thanks to my family, teachers, and friends. Being a student hoping to attend college, a few things have been weighing on my mind over the course of this senior year. And I think many people have had these concerns as well. I thought I would like to discuss some of these topics during this speech. But then I had an idea. So I've decided I'll embarrass myself in one final grand gesture in high school and sing you all a song. Thank you to Oliver Bach and Riley Young for helping me come up with this terrible idea, and to Mrs. Pinto for agreeing to help me with it. Mrs. Pinto, if you will.